In this video, I'm going to show you a few ways that you can easily clean your toilet. After watching this video, you will never want to clean your toilet any other way. So be sure to watch it all the way to the end. If you have a lot of urine built up in your toilet, it's best to dump warm water in here. I heated this to 60 degrees Celsius with a kettle. See that you dump it nicely in the middle of the toilet, and then after that you can throw in two regular dishwasher taps. Then you have to wait for them to completely dissolve once. It's best to let it soak overnight. This will dissolve even really heavily soiling. When you go back to your bathroom the next morning, you can scrub everywhere with the toilet brush so that the last residues are removed and you get everything really clean. After that, you just have to flush again and most of the urine and lime deposits will be gone. This actually works very well with dishwasher taps, but I'm going to show you a few more tricks that also have an incredible effect on cleaning your toilet. Because instead of dishwashing taps, you could also use normal denture cleaner, for example. I now take three of these and simply throw them into the toilet and wait until they have completely dissolved. After that, you can also let these, depending on the degree of hardness of the dirt, a few hours or just a half hour to soak. After that, scrub again with the toilet brush so that everything is really nice and clean, and then simply flush again. Then you have cleaned your toilet with it also in a very simple way once. Another option is vinegar, because with it you get also already some removed. Here I just give a little vinegar in the toilet bowl and distribute it well. Afterwards, I give it still conventional natron everywhere on it. This must be then also act once. After that, we can simply wipe it off and flush it once. For particularly stubborn stains, however, we can go one step further and tip some vinegar into a bowl and soak toilet paper in vinegar here. Then we spread this in the toilet on the heavily soiled areas. I also press it a little bit to make it stick. This vinegar and baking soda mixture can work so exactly where there is particularly heavy soiling or lime scale. When you have let it work for some time, depending on the hardness of the dirt here again, just half an hour to a few hours, then you can go with the toilet brush again everywhere to get really rid of the last dirt. And after flushing the toilet, it's then spotless again. Here you can already see clearly that it looks much better afterwards in any case. Another option would be to use citric acid, because this also has a really very good cleaning effect. Here too, I give a little vinegar in the toilet and then scatter here instead of soda simply citric acid everywhere in the bowl. Also, this mixture we give some time to act, then rinse again, and then the toilet is already clean again. That was also already other tips I can show you in this video for a really incredible simply toilet cleaning. If you liked the video, then I would be really happy about a thumbs up. Feel free to write me in the comments if it worked for you too, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel and activate the bell so you don't miss any new video.